Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Simon and Garfunkel. We are going to react to the song Baby Driver. This is our first time single take on its reaction, and if you want to know my favorite song of all times, please check out the reaction. You can call me Al or Paul Simon. This is a request by our patron Jeffrey.
Perfectly into the
Baby Driver
movie, as well as I was going to say the Cars franchise.
Yeah,
that fit perfectly in there.
There's a lot going on here.
What do you have to say about it all?
I like the way it was sung and all this. The casual sounds given to it, it makes it sound very interesting, very, very entertaining. I like the music, the way the music goes. Interesting music, very rich music and rich vocals. But there's a lot going on in the engine part of the song. Feel your engine and things like that. He wants to feel the engine of people, I think. That's what I can say after going.
Maintain social distance. Follow social distancing.
Physical distance.
Norms and guidelines.
Yeah.
Please. No. Follow social distancing guidelines.
Physical distance, I would emphasize on. Physical distance here. Please. What's my number?
Very well written, very well sung. I liked it. It was nice. It was peppy, it was energetic, it was bubbly, it was entertaining, the song, the way it flowed, the music, the sound effects added in, special sound effects of the racing cars or the car racing down an open road, the sound of the breeze, etc. You can feel it. Really, really enjoyable. Well made. And who else? Simon and Garfunkel, the masters of it. Only they could do it so well. I liked it. I enjoyed the song. They call him Baby Driver, and they call him Baby Driver for a reason. It's, he loves music, he loves the road, he loves cars, he loves the engines. They'll call him Baby Driver because he's so young. He's so young. He's a baby driver, literally.
He was born that way. Actually, the Baby Driver movie, I was reminded of the Baby Driver movie reading the first few lines of the song. But then after that, it got more intense. There actually, baby was born during the car accident or something like that. Or he was young. And then the car met with an accident while he was listening to the music. Something happened. So he likes music and riding. Two things. And his parents are not there.
Okay.
Yeah. But here his parents are there. They are alive. They are doing well. Many times they are getting promotions and things like that. And he is doing his own things on the other side. Feeling the engines of the people.
A lot will change in the world right now with the deadly Wuhan coronavirus pandemic going on.
It is already.
It started in China. Perhaps they say patient zero was a shrimp seller in the Wuhan wet market. And then now the whole world is practically infected. Infected with the fear of catching the virus, more than actually infected with the virus.
But at the moment,
fortunately,
we have
it's still a very small number.
800,000 people who have been infected.
Less than a million people as of now when we recorded this. Less than a million people worldwide infected, and though that's those who are tested. Many who aren't tested
that.
Or many who haven't reported their symptoms to a doctor. And perhaps recovered at home itself, who knows.
Yeah.
One thing is very clear, a few stark statistics are definitely being revealed and highlighted by certain experts in the media. One thing is that most people are recovering. You know, more than 90% of the people who are Wuhan coronavirus positive are recovering. So that's phenomenal news. And out of the ones who aren't recovering and who die, most of them are elderly population or who had other illnesses, diseases or symptoms.
Yeah, ailments.
Which kind of, you know, was like a lost cause with them, treating them. Because they already had cancer or HIV AIDS or hepatitis or some STDs or some other illnesses, which like diabetes, hypertension, a lot of stress in their lives, a lot of reasons, depression, grief, that kind of, and loneliness, that kind of has set it in quicker for them. But definitely the statistics can be looked at positively. While people may have died there, 25,000 plus people so far, as per the news, have died due to the Wuhan coronavirus. There have been great reduction in numbers of fatalities and road accidents.
All the other accidents.
Any other accidents, causes. Air accidents, railway accidents, any form of accidents, the mishaps,
even
the fatalities have gone down. Crime rates have gone down globally. Mm-hmm. Right now, it possibly never was so low as it is today around the world. Pollution is at the lowest it has ever been worldwide, specifically in Europe and Asia. It has been lowest it has ever been. And you can feel it. You don't even need to measure it. You can feel it. The air that we breathe is so much cleaner now. I already lived in an area of Mumbai where the air was clean, supposedly.
Yeah. No,
but now I know that it can be even cleaner. No, that time I thought it was clean, but now I know it can be cleaner than that clean.
Yeah.
So a lot of positives out of this. And let's look at the brighter side of things. Baby driver, listen to music, go about our business. But of course, trust in God, lock your car, stay safe, lock your home, stay indoors. Things may go out of control within a few nights. And it may all be because of the greed and hatred of humanity, of mankind in literal terms. That's it for this one. Goodbye.